嗱，開始啦。咁就呢條 percentage 嘅題目啦，咁佢就話由37.5% 嘅 employee 係 female，60% of male employee and 80% of female employee are married。咁想問個 percentage of married employee。咁啊，用啲比較容易啲去理解嘅方法啦。Let X be the total number of employees。OK，好啦 ，married 嘅人数系乜嘢啊？总人数啦，乘以37.5%，咁而家乘咗37.5% 之后咧，就是、女性咯。女性入边有80% 系 married，所以再乘80%。好啦，加上男性咯，X 乘以一减37.5%就系男性嘅数目啦。然之后男性入边有60%。系结咗婚嘅，咁咧当 X 系 common factor 啦，咁我哋揿机37.5% 乘80% 加一减37.5乘60%，咁咧就会等于咗0.675个 X，呢个就系married 嘅。好啦，咁我哋想知 married 系占全公司几多嘅，咁好简单啦，0.675个 X over X 乘以100%，所以咧就会系67.5个 percent。